Three great names on the European stage at the beginning of the 19th century. Napoleon Bonaparte and Tsar Alexander I determined the fate of millions of Europeans. A fascinating role was played by the elegant Joséphine de Beauharnais, Napoleon's empress, a great art collector, and later a dear friend to the Russian Tsar. Alexander, Napoleon, and Joséphine. A story of friendship, war, and art from the Hermitage. An extraordinary exhibition. Meet them in the Hermitage Museum, Amsterdam.